No. Okay, wait. This was Dennis's, and that was yours, and that was yours, right? Yeah. So that was Dennis's, and you're paying $15 for finish.
Yeah. So if I give you the 10, 20, give you the 5.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you give us a little bit of a background on the carver here?
Yeah, she's the youngest female carver. Take a look at her work there.
I guess I should put that finish on it.
And she's the youngest female carver to complete all the different animals.
Youngest female carver, what, in BC or Canada?
Yeah,
or?
Canada or BC.
Oh, yeah. Yes. How long has this type of carving been going on, chainsaw carving?
Since they made chainsaws.
Oh, is that right, eh? Okay. Well, we'll see if she can get started here.
Tom and Jerry.
What's that move?
Why don't I know that? Are we on video?
Yeah, we're ready to go.
Oh, you haven't pressed play yet, though.
Yeah, we're playing now. Yeah, we just did a little interview there. So what are you going to do here now?
I'm going to make an owl.
You're going to make an owl?
I'm going to make a little owl.
Okay.
I don't know if there's gas in my saws or gas in this thing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. that's it.
That's it.
Well, that was pretty fast. Now, what's the
next? I'd like to sand it and Dremel it, but my sander and my Dremel don't work right now because my generator's broken.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So what? Then they'll finish it off, and then you varnish them all, do you?
We do.
And that's is that red cedar you're using?
It is.
It's the best, eh? Well, that's,
it's the softest. It's nice on the tools.
Yeah. How long have you been doing this for?
Myself, 5 years.
Oh, yeah. You live at Yale?
Hope.
Hope, okay. So people that are interested in buying some of this, they can stop in at Hope or in Yale. And
MountainCarvings.com, Yale, Boston Bar, there's one in Regina, Harrison Hot Springs.
Well, good. Well, thanks. You'll be on YouTube in a couple of days.
All right.
Good. Thank you.
I like them. Dad, I like them too.